Israel has become one of the top world exporters of produce and agriculture technologies, but while our food is growing bigger, faster, and healthier than ever before, harmful pesticides are still a major threat. Joining me now is the CEO of Edenshield, Yotam Gadot, with more on this issue. Thank you so much for joining us. Now, tell us, what pesticides are most commonly in use, not only in Israel, but worldwide today, and what are the harmful effects that they have?
Thank you. Our vision in Edenshield is to keep plants clean of insects and of chemical as well.
Okay.
For decades and centuries, man has been fighting insects in one way, spraying them to death with chemicals. Mm-hmm. So simultaneously, man poison himself and fight insects. We come with
a different approach.
Exactly. A new innovative and ecological approach. We found in research validated that the smell of the Achillea fragrantissima, it's a plant that grows in the Negev, mm-hmm. the southern...
The Israeli desert, yeah.
Exactly. This smell keep insects away, distant them.
Okay.
So we spread the smell of the Achillea in the entrance of greenhouses or on the perimeter. So insects don't penetrate to the...
Wow, so this is a very natural way of dealing with this issue. No chemicals.
Exactly.
Wow, that's incredible.
Exactly.
So tell me something. Do you just put these plants around you? You basically, condense the smell, right?
Yeah.
And then you spray it?
We extract.
You extract it, okay.
The plant and then spray it and...
Is it a one-time spray or you have to keep on spraying?
No, we spray, spray it twice per hour.
Twice per hour,
yeah.
Interesting.
2 times per hour for 40 seconds or something, 40 seconds. But mm-hmm. I think what's important for everybody to understand is there are three major problems in the agriculture food market. It's a lack of food, chemical in material, mm-hmm. and a vicious cycle of rising prices. And we come with one solution that resolve all these three problems.
It's incredible.
We increase the growers that use our method testified that we increase the yield by 30%. We reduce the use of chemicals mm-hmm. by 50%, and these two things stop the vicious cycle and the price is stable.
Unbelievable. Okay, so have you already employed this method in different fields in Israel or abroad?
Yeah. We initial sales last year, 2016,
okay.
and this we established sales in Spain, Italy, Greece, and Israel, and
you're all over the world. Well, listen, thank you so much for joining us, Yotam.
Thank you.
This is an incredible, incredible solution that you guys seem to have created here. So I hope all of our farmers are out there listening, right? Thank you, Yotam.